Hey guys, welcome back to more of Let's Play Paper Mario. Alright, on the last episode, we got up to Shooting Star Summit, and we learned that we need to save all 7 Star Spirits in order to get the power to defeat Bowser's Star Rod. This episode, we're going to carry on with whatever the game has in store for us. Looks like we're going to be continuing another little segment up in Bowser's Castle. Sniffle. Mario's probably hurt. Everyone's in prison. The Mushroom Kingdom will be destroyed if things continue the way they're going. Something must be done. If only somebody could help me. Not that somebody. Gwahaha, my dear Princess Peach, how are you doing this fine day? It's no use waiting for Mario this time, my dear. We're so high up in the sky right now, even Mario doesn't have a chance of reaching us. You know, Princess, as long as I have the Star Rod, no one in the Mushroom Kingdom can touch me. You know, the power that grants people's wishes, it's mine. Isn't that just wonderful? Imagine what it's like down there in your kingdom. Your subjects must be so upset because their wishes aren't being granted. Oh, how delightful. They deserve it for the way they've treated us Koopas over the years. You know, if you need anything, just ask, Princess. I can grant wishes after all. Of course, I only grant wishes that I like. Anyway, think about it. You take care, Princess Peach. Enjoy your stay here. What is she, in a hotel? Oh, please, if only someone could help me. I wonder who that will be. Huh? It's a floating piece of confetti. No, it's a star.
Hello, Princess Peach. Pleased to meet you. My name is Twink, and this voice is really annoying, so I'd better put my normal voice back on. But you're a star kid, aren't you? How'd you get here? I came from Star Haven to grant your wish. It's our job to grant wishes, you know.
Oh, you came because I wished that someone could help me?
Yes, of course. Oh, that's just great. Thank you so much for coming. Here's my wish. Go right now and take that star rod back from Bowser, okay? Think you can do it?
Oh, sorry. That's a little much for a novice star like me. Maybe one of the honorable star spirits from Star Haven could grant a wish like that. I'm so sorry. Please ask for something easy, something a small star can do.
Then can you take me away from here?
Well, let's see. The size of you and the size of him, yeah, he can carry you away. It's like a sparrow carrying a coconut.
Yeah, I'm sure some of you know what movie I'm referencing, but Oh, I'm sorry. I can't grant that wish either, I'm afraid. Actually, I just got called up to the sky a day ago, so I can't even grant big wishes yet. Then why are you here? If I were a more splendid star, maybe I could actually help, and I screwed up that sentence big time.
It's all right. Don't be sad, Twink. Mario will definitely do something to save us.
Yeah, if Twink could save the day, Mario would be out of a job. You think you could find Mario for me, Twink? I want to give him this. And Twink has a cute little face on him.
This is a lucky star, isn't it?
Okay, I'll do it, Princess Peach. I'll fly to the Mushroom Kingdom as fast as I can.
Oh, wait, Twink. Wait 1 second. Could you also please tell Mario that...
Yes?
I'm fine, and he shouldn't worry, okay? Can you tell him that?
Of course. I'll tell him your exact words, Princess. Definitely. Now, don't despair. I'll be back soon, so stay safe until I return, okay?
Whee!
And that kind of... Oh, wait, no, it doesn't. Oh, I really like the music here. It's so pretty. I wish we could listen to it longer, but...
Mario, where are you?
Why, we're here, Princess. No, I'm kidding. So, yeah, anyway, let's continue across the bridge, and... Incoming.
Ouch!
Oh, sorry, so sorry. I'm in a huge hurry. Wait.
Oh, you're Mario, aren't you?
Thank the stars I've found you.
Whee!
Yeah, that was weird. How do you do? I'm Twink. Princess Peach asked me to bring you something. Ah, yes, here it is. Here, take this. You know, that would have been funny if it, like, fell out of his pocket or something on the way here. It's like, where is it? Crap! That's a lucky star from Princess Peach. Now that it's yours, you can use the action command. May I take a moment and explain what you know? Yeah, I know it's important, but I don't care, because we're going to get thrust into a battle any second. Here you are. Can I call him or what? It's a Magic Koopa. What? It can't be. You were following me? What a foolish star kid. I knew if I followed Mario. If I defeat Mario right now, I'll be famous. I'll tell Cammy Koopa, she'll shower me with praise. She'll give me a raise. Wait, you guys get hired to do this? I think you need to, find better employment. But anyway. Okay, let me take the time to explain action commands. Basically, you can see in the bottom it says press A right before landing. If you do that, you will get additional damage, like additional attack power. Like if you jump, hit A right before stomping on the enemy, and you'll jump again. Every attack and every ability has their own action command. So basically, you just gotta practice it. See which. Boom. Right. Oh, I failed. All right, let's try this with Gumbario. Boom. Come on. I'm so good at this usually. Okay, yeah, you can also action command and dodge more damage. Like that said, nice, I guarded right at the right time, right before the attack hit me, and it cut the attack's power a little bit. So let's try this again. Yes, there we go. When it says nice, you've done the action command correct. So let's try this with Gumbario. Yes, there you go. See? That's an action command. Basically, every battle from here on out, you gotta master action commands in order to be successful. I don't know how well that's gonna go, considering I'm in an awkward position filming this LP, but anyway. Well done, Mario. You're as strong as I say. I know that you'll be able to defeat Bowser. I'm going to return to Princess Peach's side. I'm not strong enough to really help her, but at least I can tell her you're okay. Well, Mario, see you later. What's this? Oh dear, I almost forgot to tell you that a message from Princess Peach. I'm alright and don't worry about me. That's exactly what she said. I get the feeling though that she's very lonely. Well, then maybe you better go back to her so she's not so lonely. There he is, back to Bowser's castle. What a brave little guy. So yeah, let's get down to business. Okay, so now that all those annoying little cutscenes are over, let's head back to Toad Town and see what we can do. I have a feeling we're going to need to take care of those oddly colored toads. Oh, Mario. Merlin was looking for you. He lives in that roof, the house with the spinning roof. So, yeah, let's go talk to him, shall we? Now, this is funny. Come on. Merlin is out. Why do you keep knocking? I'm telling you, he's out. What the? Why is someone sleeping in front of my house? You hit me with the door, you idiot. Wait a minute, that face seems very familiar to me. Maybe, you're Mario, I'm waiting for you, blah, blah, blah. Oh, you have a star point as your crystal ball. And in your beard. I want them. I want 2 star points. Where to begin? My name is Merlin, and I am a wizard. When I was reading the stars the other day, an oracle came to me. What I discovered is very important and it concerns you, but before I tell you about it, there are other things of which I must speak. It is a very long story, but I'll try to shorten it. Where should I start? It was in the old days, one of my ancestors was on Shooting Star Summit, and as usual, but one day it happened. Suddenly, a grate appeared, and I, standing face to face, then far away, was amazing. I was still so young then. I believed in, but our hearts were. And then so. And yeah, Mario fell asleep. As you can see. And that is all. Huh? Hey, Mario, are you listening to me? I'm up. All right. So anyway, that is why I'm able to help you. We will never know what he actually said. If you get lost during your adventure, you can come to me. can predict your path with a prize, blah, 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 blah. So he's telling us to go to Koopa Bros. Fortress. So basically, anytime you're stuck in the game, come to Merlin and he can predict the future for you. But let's go take care of these oddly colored toads. You want to go out there? It's way too dangerous. Going to Koopa Bros. Fortress would be a huge mistake. Definitely, definitely don't go. Most of all, though, you shouldn't go ask Old Man Merlin for help. That would be really bad news for us. I mean you. For you. Don't even think about it. Sounds suspicious. But unfortunately, I think we'll have to get to those oddly colored toads and their antics in the next episode. So if you like this part, please subscribe. And we will begin Chapter 1 of Paper Mario in the next episode. Alright, take care, guys. See you next time.